Hey guys, welcome back. I'm gonna try the MS271 once again on a smaller size material. See how it does. So there you have it.